we out here at Rafa's garage. We're working on the Evo today. Like I said, this turbo is missing one of the bolts right there, the stud. So I'm gonna put it in. Hopefully that resolves the exhaust leak. And also this side marker right here isn't working anymore. So I gotta get it fixed. So most likely it's a light bulb, but I'm gonna take it, check it out. But let me turn it on. This one turns on. This one doesn't. So what we're gonna do today? So to take off these little side markers, inside, you have to take out the wheel well. This one's already removed, and you have to just push that way, and then pull out. There you go. So you just gotta squeeze this, and pull out. And that's it. I already checked these don't have power, and I checked the other one, and the other one's getting power from this. So this one, when you turn it on and you put the blinkers, they also turn. See, so he ended up getting power from here, so they could both blink. So that's probably what I'm gonna do too, because I like it. Like that, it's done. Now I just gotta zip tie this wire somewhere up there and get started with the turbo. I tried putting a bolt in there, but it doesn't want to go through. Reason being is because the manifold is not aligned to the turbo housing. So I'm gonna try loosening up all these bolts for the header and seeing if I could adjust it and possibly put it in. If not, I'm gonna need to make that hole bigger, that way it could go through. But we'll see right now. This bolt, the one in the back right there, that shit broke. Shit was on there fucking tight. So now I gotta take it to my buddy's shop so you can take off that fucking stud out of there, and might as well fix this thing. So fuck it, let me put it back together, tying everything up, and take it to him. Because this has a small little tank, I think it's like 12 gallons, so that's another reason why it just seems like it doesn't last. So let's head to my buddy's shop so you get it fixed. $20, and I has a half a tank. Reason because this has a small little tank, I think it's like 12 gallons, so that's another reason why it just seems like it doesn't last. So let's head to my buddy's shop so you get it fixed. Got bad news.
What?
I was trying to do it. trying to take off the header and loosen everything up. And the one when I was loosening that one up in the back,
it broke. You broke a screw too?
Yeah.
Now we fucked.
I broke the one in the back.
And you. Oh, yeah. And we have to take the turbo out too.
Mm-hmm.
Everything has to come out. All right, mama. Oh,